Today, we're rebuilding this King Creek double barrel CS shock. This is Jose from the Shock Lab, and